Long ago in a distant land, Waluigi got his shit wrecked by a convenience store and wanted revenge.
This is what I let you get. This is what I get for letting you do the intro. Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Forging Street, where we try to win against Will.
You mean Carvah?
I hate you so much. My name is Jason, aka Gibberish, and I'm joined today by my friend Chef.
Chef. Today, Waluigi tries to get his revenge against the Carvah.
He might. Okay, I'm not last, actually. Patty's last.
Carvah's always number one. Carvah was born number one in the village.
Was he?
He started the village.
Did he?
Yes.
Who are you?
Carvah is Carvah.
Go closer to the mic.
Okay. I'm gonna change the options.
Good.
Carvah's gonna change the options. We always go fast hand signs. So we're playing on the board that we had locked. Carvah rolls the die. Oh, two. The color of God.
What?
Carvah's gonna build a tax office.
Wait, two is the color of God?
Yes.
I don't understand. That's not a color. Two's not a color.
You see, long ago in the distant land.
This is what I get for doing Fortune Street with you. I can't play normally. It's like every game I play with you, I can't play normally. I have to play like a fucking insane human being like you do.
It's very simple, Jason. You just gotta play like how Carvah would play and you will win.
Oh my god.
Except you won't because you're Waluigi and not Carvah.
Going to the island, why not? Because there's something there, probably. No, there's not.
There's dreams.
Dreams yours?
Yes. Go, my son. Our hopes and dreams.
Oh, so we put Patty instead of Junior? Why do we do that?
Oh, well, she reminds me of Krabby Patties.
Yes, with that blue hair and that nice orange dress that are completely the colors of Krabby Patties.
Krabby Patties are made of people.
Who are you? What the fuck?
Go vegan.
No, they're not. What makes you think they're made of people? That's a sick fucking fantasy you'd find
notice
on
notice the customers who come to the Krusty Krab never leave. Oh wow, this is a good marker.
What kind of fucked up creepypasta are you reading? God damn it.
Well, I'm a moderator.
Oh my god, you're a moderator on creepypasta.
Oh, all of Waluigi's stores closed.
All one of the- Actually, I don't even have a store yet.
All of his nothing.
All of my zero stores.
Oh man, no one's yet to throw the first pebble.
Nope.
Oh boy.
I'm winning though because I got stocks.
It's Carvah's turn. He's gonna buy this.
Barbershop.
The barbershop. Carvah's gonna give you the Carvah cut.
I wouldn't trust Carvah with a pair of scissors around my head.
I went and bald. I went and bald. How do I help? Do I have pink hair and a mohawk? Why are you going to a Carvah conference or something when you're bald?
Oh, Jesus.
How would you go to the barbers if you're bald?
I was gonna say, I swear to God, if I fucking roll a two, I'm gonna slap you.
$56 haircuts.
$56, that's expensive. That's like luxury right there.
Takes a lot to get the dye just right.
There goes Patty with her 71.
You can invest 200 money into the bank. I mean shops. Bank shops.
Wait, what was the real reason we chose Patty?
I don't know.
I don't remember, we just chose.
We didn't care.
Yeah.
Alright, you're gonna give it to Carvah. Carvah's balloon ports.
I knew you were gonna fucking do that. Your stupid balloon ports.
The balloons, boy.
Your balloons are just sad. They make me sad. I wanna cry every time I see your goddamn balloon port.
I would fly to the bank in a balloon.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna put my keys on the table.
Okay.
Four.
For Carvah. Go down.
What was down?
Do it. Do it.
Cause every time you wanna go to your balloon port, I will make a checkpoint. So, you will give me money.
Ah, shucks. He knows.
Yep, Waluigi.
Buy him out.
Oh, Patty's going to the islands.
Oh, cool.
Interesting. There are also islands on this board. I think it's a Dragon Quest board.
This is where she starts the Krusty Krab. The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for Patty.
You're not a normal human being, and I don't know why I'm friends with you. I question our friendship very often.
You still gave it to Carvah. Oh, she's putting in stocks.
Into where? A district she owns one thing in.
What is that?
Meanwhile, Waluigi.
Roll the one. Oh, God.
Nope.
Okay.
Nope. Hell no. Hell no. I got a fruit stall. Waluigi's getting all that vitamin C.
Oh, shit. It's a Whole Foods.
Hell yeah, Whole Foods.
$55? That's a Whole Food price. This is one orange, but we organically grew it and gave it compliments.
Hashtag no GMOs.
Alright, Carvah's gonna roll. He's gonna go this way. He's gonna go this way.
What's wrong with landing on the arcade?
I wanna get the property first.
Well,
Tovu.
Opticians! Carvah became a doctor somehow!
Carvah got his medical degree from Carvah University.
The one that he built himself?
Yes.
Oh my god.
He is the professor. Carvah got 9 PhDs.
69! Tell me, Will, do you think the person who made college went to college?
I think the person who made college was Carvah, so Carvah did go to college. They both start with C, therefore it must be Carvah.
Fucking shit, I went to the island.
Come to Carvah's college.
Carvah College? Did I get accepted?
You got accepted to Carvah's college, Carvah State, and the University of Carvah.
What's the mascot?
It's Carvah for all of them.
How did I know? It's like I already go to this school.
You've been here the whole time. You never left. You were born here. Let's come back, Wah.
Oh, bye, Carvah.
That's okay. I'm gonna get my seats first.
Holy shit. Who's winning? Elena's winning, actually. All of our talk about Carvah University has made Elena win.
She's there too now.
Yep. Elena's going to Carvah University.
She's gonna get her PhD.
In what?
In Carvah.
In Carvah. Tell me, what majors does Carvah University offer?
Well, it offers Carvahism, the Carvah study of Carvah, and of course, Carvanistics.
What's Carvanistics? I'm interested in that.
Well, you learn to speak like Carvah all the time, and once eventually we'll cut your dick open. Entire epic.
You're a terrible human being.
Yes, the dick cutting is mandatory for every Carvah student.
What if the Carvah student's a female?
Well, then we grow synthetic dicks in our dick garden.
I hope you never run a school or run anything in general.
Oh my god.
It's gonna end up bad. Something's gonna explode. Even if there are no fucking pyrotechnics around, something's gonna explode. Also, Elena left the Carvah Island too.
She couldn't afford the tuition.
How much is the tuition for Carvah?
$800,000 for the first semester.
Wow, that's expensive.
You also have to cut your dick off. We really don't want the students leaving.
Jesus Christ. How far have we gotten into this game? I've lost track.
Well, none of us have promotions yet.
Okay.
I think Elena might get her first one soon. You know why? Because she went to Carvah's business school. Oh, God.
Business school of Carvah?
Wait, I already went this way. I'll just...
What suits do I need? I need all of them except the clover, actually, now that I see it.
If you have a degree from Carvah University, you can land any job, even the president.
Really? Did Obama go to Carvah University for his,
Actually, he spent a year at Carvah University before going...
To Occidental?
Before going down to Harvard. He just couldn't cut it at Carvah University.
Oh my god. Christ.
Holy lord.
Christ.
Alright, let's see what we got. Alright, so Patty's gonna be
Did
the
you know
first
Obama to... worked at the Baskin and Robbins by Washington Middle School?
Oh shit, really?
Yeah, apparently I heard from someone who worked at the Baskin and Robbins down there.
I guess he just didn't serve Carvah flavors, so maybe that's why. Alright, so we got ice cream shop for Carvah! Carvah's ice cream!
Holy shit!
We only serve one flavor here at Carvah's ice cream.
The Carvah flavor?
The Carvah flavor.
Yes.
What does it taste like? It tastes like vanilla and salt mixed with chocolate. That sounds awful.
Ew. Also, who is this?
I don't know, but they got a T.
They got 10 stocks.
T for Tourette's.
Tourette's? Is that you?
Nope.
Oh, it's Elena.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, Elena's actually doing fucking super well this game. Well, can I catch a fucking good roll? Wah, come on, dog.
You didn't have the reads.
Nope, no reads. Waluigi's not in Smash Brothers for a reason.
He doesn't have the reads.
Because he didn't go to Carvah University.
Shut up!
Oh, you went to Carvah U as well?
Oh no, that's the best card in the game.
Zoom to any square. Where's she going?
Oh, is she going? Wait, what? Wait, where's she going? Oh, she wants the clover! A what?
Why would she go
Wait,
there?
What?
What is she doing?
She just really wanted that coffee shop.
Oh man. Welcome to Krabby Patty Coffee Shop. We serve burgers and coffee.
Burgers in no, there's meat in your coffee.
Ew. That's fucking gross.
I think a lot of people put all the kinds of shit in coffee. Why not put in beef? I feel Carvah would put beef in his coffee.
Well, Carvah puts only the Carvah beef into his coffee.
What's the Carvah beef? His penis?
Have a sub.
Here's my foot long. Meanwhile,
that'll be $600.
Christ.
Jesus.
Alright, it's my turn. Oh, it's not. It's Elena still.
Alright, she's gonna roll a 3. Give nothing to the Carvah!
Nope. Can't even give it to Carvah.
Jesus Christ. So sad. She's obviously went to Carvah's business school. She knows the tricks.
Oh, why did it go down? Whatever. 21!
I still need the diamond.
Hey, 20 stocks in a random district.
Shine bright like a Carvah. District H. Carvah District.
Well, is that the Carvah District? You don't own anything there.
Well, Carvah called dibs. You would know if you went to Carvah's business school.
Is that how the world works?
Yes.
Antarctica, I called dibs.
How do you think all the countries came about? They just called dibs.
To be fair, yeah. Thanks, America.
All right, we're gonna. Carvah likes to give his employees one day off out of the year.
What specific day is it? Is it a specific day? Can it be any day? Or
Carvah giving day. It's Carvah day.
Carvah day. And what do they do on Carvah day?
Lift. Lift weights with their family.
Lift weights with their family. Waluigi got one taxidermy shop, and he's also in negative and ready cash.
Jesus.
When Waluigi murders you, he's going to stuff you up and then put you in his shop. To scare away the beggars.
Carvah University will take 6 taxidermy people. We've been having a lot of attempted robberies lately from a man in a yellow suit. A purple suit.
Wah.
He's, I don't know, 6'5".
Waluigi's fairly tall.
Alrighty. Thanks, Patty. Well, here we go. Oh, God.
Nate.
I messed up.
Why?
Now I have to give it to Elena.
Ooh.
This is not what they taught me at Carvah's business school.
Did they not teach you about the mix-ups that can happen in real life?
We air dodge mix-ups.
Oh my God.
Down air into down air into up air.
Down air into down air doesn't work.
It worked on you.
Oh fuck you,
we
was
have video footage of it.
I was shook. Waluigi buying a coffee shop so he can stop listening to your bullshit.
Hello, would you like a caramel macchiato with a extra stash?
Extra stash? And with a side of eggplant? No thanks, I don't want the eggplant. You will take the eggplant and you will like it.
Have some potato extract in your coffee. Have
some the best kind of
have
coffee.
Have some toenail compress.
Ew, Waluigi even has stanches. That sounds terrible.
Alrighty. Wait, don't I get the...
Where the hell did you... Where's your suits?
Where are my suits?
Where's your diamond? Didn't get the diamond!
Where the heck is the diamond?
It's on the left!
Oh,
you skipped it because of the teleport!
Shit!
Oh, that's terrible.
Oh,
unless you go
shit.
To one of the islands, unless you go up. Is it possible for you to go up to one of the islands?
Ass. Yes! Okay, bucket. I didn't know the diamond was over there. They didn't teach me that in Carvah Business School.
Is Carvah University a what's it called? What's the schools like Harvard and Stanford called?
Ivy Leagues?
Ivy League. Is it an Ivy League?
It's a Carvah League.
Carvah League, is that better than an Ivy League?
Oh well, you have to step down a couple notches to get to Ivy League. I mean, Carvah only recruits the best of the best. People named Carvah.
So if your name's Carvah, you already have an advantage.
Yes. Actually, you're the only people who can apply.
Hi, yeah. I'm dorming at Carvah University. What's your name? My name's Carvah. Oh, sweet. Cool.
Nice.
That's my name, too.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, Carvah University. Everyone's named Carvah, even the girls. Those unfortunate souls. Hey, dude, I heard you're dead at Carvah.
No. No.
Oh my god.
I don't want to know about the weird sex stories Carvah has when he says, give it to Carvah.
To. Oh my god.
To.
Professor Carvah, my partner Carvah isn't here today. Shut up, Carvah. Jesus.
Why?
Hello, would you like to join Greek life at Sigma Carvah?
Shut up, Will.
Beta Carvah.
Okay, just checking something. Sorry, oh I tapped God. On the mic just to make sure it was being goods. Commissions!
How's the graduation rate at Carvah University?
No one graduated! Wait, how'd you get the degree then? You stole it?
You have to steal your degree to pass.
Oh, so Patty just gave it lot to Waluigi!
Waluigi obviously went to Carvah's business school.
Of course Waluigi went to Carvah's business
school. He went to CPU.
CPU.
Oh my god.
No! Give it to Waluigi!
This might be the rise of the Wa.
Of course it is.
He has his degree. He's an educated man.
I'm an educated man. Waluigi knows all of the ups and the downs and the lefts and the rights of the financial business world. You know what I'm saying? Elena's gonna buy some stocks. 11. That's a bad luck number in the business world. Do you know why?
Why?
Because Waluigi said so.
I thought it was because Carvah wasn't born on the
11. Grocery store. Buy that with the new money that I've got. What the hell was that?
That was the door slamming. It scared the shit out of me. My poop went further into my body. Oh, look at that. She's getting a haircut from Carvah.
It's obvious she didn't go to Carvah's
business
school.
I see you have a nice shade of blue. Why don't you, dye it pink? Oh god, can I?
You need to go left, yeah. Yeah, go.
Do back. I have money? I don't wanna.
Well, other way, you're gonna go to the island then, and you're not gonna get the diamond.
Oh my god.
You have to go that way.
I fucking need it, okay.
District J.
I don't know if I.
Do you have all to right, buy whatever. Something? You don't have to buy something.
You'll have to part. Okay, no. No. No.
No. Okay.
Carvah will make the smart move.
Okay. Carvah will make a smart move for once in his life. I'll see you could have gotten your money back.
Did everybody go to Carvah's business school?
Apparently all the four people on this board went to Carvah's business school.
Darn it.
Waluigi got a promotion too. Wait, I don't have the diamond
have
either.
The diamond
what
either.
The fuck? How did I not notice?
Shh, you like the Carvah babies.
What the fuck? Wait, I swear I had the diamond. What the hell? Apparently going to Carvah University makes you forget shit.
Oh yes, everyone's an amnesiac.
I guess they didn't teach that at Carvah's business school.
Carvah only teaches people with...
Oh, so I gave Elena money. I don't know why I did that.
Carvah only teaches people with intero-grade amnesia.
So they're all named Carvah and they don't remember shit?
They have short-term memory loss. That's why they stay at Carvah University. We have one man who's been here since the 70s.
He's seen the war, but he doesn't remember it. You have PTSD, right? PTS what now? Good lord.
Oh my god.
Alright, Elena's fish market. Ew.
Ew, Elena's fish.
Smells like fish. Anyways, Waluigi needs to go back around the fucking board to get that stupid...
But first, he's going to get hot.
Aww. Warp! Be a warp!
That's something they don't...
Okay, another roll. That's actually not bad. Not bad, not bad.
Oh, okay.
We can get there faster, at least.
But first, he's going to give it to...
H!
But first, he wants to buy some Krabby Patties.
Actually, wait, fuck. They're both the same price, aren't they? It doesn't matter. Yeah, I'll just do this one.
First, Waluigi's going to buy some fish.
Waluigi loves fish, especially Elena's.
He's going to buy some fish for his coffee shop.
Meanwhile, the computer players are doing better than us because they're paying attention.
Would you like an espresso fish juice shot? We call it espresso tuna.
We'll put some ahi on the top of your mocha right there. Get some halibut in your Americano.
We're going to put some orange juice in there too.
They're both flat rate 100 though, so.
Carvah owns a shop up here.
I see.
Oh wait, I just realized, if I land on Elena, I'm fucked.
Yeah, actually, now that I look at it, yeah, you might have to sell a store then.
No, do I have to
sell? You actually have to sell a store, wow!
Carvah will part with his... No, I have to protect my legacy!
At the barbershop! So the bookstore, they don't have any of those at Carvah University.
Carvah will sell his bakery.
Why?
He couldn't bake anyway. They only sold...
What did they sell?
All we sold was chips.
Chips? Who are you? Alright, let me see where that is. I might bid for it, actually. I'll bid for a little. Waluigi with his ladies right here. Look at that pose he has. Yeah, sexy.
This looks like the pose of a man about to get convicted.
Oh my god.
Waluigi in the Brave 300. Right into battle.
Right into battle. Let me check something. Hold on. The computer just turned black.
Alright, friends. The Liz, as you remember from the last episode, Waluigi...
Shit, what happened? Wait.
Jason had to sell the Lazy Lunch Bunch channel to Carvah. It is now going to be called the Carvah Bunch. And,
Wait, shit, the computer died. Wait, fuck.
Wait, what?
Started.
Long ago in a distant land. We came back because Jason's computer died.
It's gonna be the same episode. Well, don't do a stupid intro.
He forgot. The first lesson of Carvah University.
What's the first lesson of Carvah University?
Hoes before bros.
I don't know, there was a whole turn you guys missed there. Basically, after Carvah refused to buy the shop, there was like Elena shenanigans and Waluigi shenanigans. I don't know what I'm gonna do in post.
And Carvah became a rainbow.
No, he didn't. Shut up.
He got all his lucky charms.
Fucking shit.
And now he's gonna give it to Carvah.
I hate you all.
He's got a 69. Carvah.
I don't want a 69 Carvah. Ew.
But you're doing it right now. In gold.
Move over on the couch. I want to sit.
I'm a wang.
I didn't touch your damn wang.
Yeah, but you touched my leg.
That's not your wang.
Did I ever tell you how I lost my right leg and I had to just substitute my wang instead?
Okay. Please tell me that story.
Carvah was fishing one day with his young... Carvah!
God fucking damn it!
Yeah!
Damn it, that would've helped me move faster!
Woo! Now with Carvah's lucky charms, his powers combined, I am Charizard!
You're Charizard? That doesn't- where did you put stocks into?
Into Carvah.
Okay, whatever you say.
I'm going to put a balloon port right here. So right when I get here, I'm gonna balloon away.
Fly? That's actually a smart idea.
Fly away. Fly away.
Elena's actually doing really well, so I don't know. Sell back to a shop to the bank for 3 times its value. Who's she selling that balloon port? Getting some cash.
Giving it to Carvah.
Okay, Waluigi got an H. Getting the fuck out of here. the most efficient route for Waluigi to take. Wait. Still working. Okay. Just double checking. I'll fix the audio in post. I'll fix it in post. Future Jason, don't forget to fix that.
Future Jason, don't forget to add. Some rule 34 combo into the video.
No!
I don't know.
Future Jason, don't you dare do that!
Future Jason, do it!
Future Jason, don't listen to him, he's evil!
Future Jason, snort a line of crack and then get back to editing this video.
Future Jason, don't do drugs, it's bad for you!
Future Jason, it's just a little.
Future Jason, no it's
what
not!
What would Carvah do, Future Jason?
Future Jason, you know how you would never listen to Carvah!
Remember your lessons from Carvah University!
Future Jason, you did always not go to Carvah University!
Remember, you've always been there!
No, you haven't!
Take the red pill!
Take the blue pill!
Go to Carvah University! First rule of Carvah University, you do not talk about Carvah University.
I hate you.
We demand a 3600 SAT score. And that your name is Carvah.
Well, my name's not Carvah, therefore I can't go to Carvah University.
But Jason, you are always Carvah.
Wait a minute, how did Elena, Waluigi, and Patty go to Carvah University if their names aren't Carvah?
Actually, they changed their names after Carvah University.
Oh my god!
Their parents hated them.
Oh my god! My parents hated me!
Waluigi, roll 103. About to give it to Carvah, but he's Carvah so generous. He said, keep your money.
I kept my money.
Patty, making the next Krusty Krab.
She actually is making an island up there.
Patty's about to own the next Krusty Krab. The Krusty Krab pizza. Is the pizza.
Is it really the pizza?
I have no money.
What happened to your promotion, Carvah? You just got one, didn't you?
The Krusty Krab pizza. Give it to Carvah.
Give it to Carvah. Give it to Carvah.
Yeah. Here at Carvah University, we only value the students for their bodies.
What kind of fucked up college is this? Why did Waluigi- Hey, free space, not bad.
We need some students for the meat dragon.
What?
We're building a meat dragon at Carvah University.
Out of the students?
Yes.
What kind of fucked up place is this?
But only out of the place, out of only the students who don't graduate.
So most of them? Actually, wait, you have to steal your diploma, don't you?
Yeah. So if you don't get it, you die. Our graduation rate is fucking ridiculous. 100%. Here comes Carvah. In for the win. Carvah number one.
So how do they graduate if it's in alphabetical order and they're all named Carvah?
Well, first we add our graduation ceremony. The Carvah ceremony. That's where they get their unitards and their dragons.
Did you say unitard?
Yeah.
Why the hell would they get a unitard when they graduate?
Because they have to dress like a real Carvah.
Carvah's not wearing a unitard.
Notice that Waluigi's wearing a unitard.
He's wearing overalls.
Elena's wearing a unitard under her dress. Patty is a unitard.
What?
Krusty Krab.
Pizza. On that note, I think it's a good point as any to stop this episode. So thanks everybody for watching this episode. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumb. If you love this
and
video,
and subscribe
be sure
to Carvah University. Get your applications in now. We accept people of all ages, ethnicities, species, no matter what. As long as your name's Carvah, you filthy.
You're filthy what? I didn't even hear what you said.
People who aren't Carvah are the inferior race.
See you guys next time? Question mark.
I'm the lazy Carvah bunch.
Shut up!
You haven't earned your channel, my friend!
See you guys next time.